It's not an exact replica when you can't even take apart the clip. We totally agree with you on that. Let's see if our mini Glock is truly an exact replica. Before we do anything, let's make sure it's clear. All right, perfect. Now we'll just unload the magazine here. Now let's grab our trusty little tool to push the lock plate in. We'll move it halfway, keeping our finger in the plate and slide off the base plate. Now we can take out the locking plate. Followed by that is the spring. And last piece is the follower. Here is the completely disassembled magazine. Now let's quickly put it back together and see if it still works. All right, the bullets are holding. Let's see if the shell ejection works. As good as new. So yes, our mini Glocks are in fact exact replicas.